Good morning, Cowboys. My name is Ava Truitt and I'll be your host this morning. Coming up on today's show, we'll have a look into sports, a highlight on one young woman who shows resilience, and more. Today is Friday, April 30th, and Canyon News Network starts right now. Welcome back. This past month has been Autism Awareness Month, and today Kat is here to explore what autism is, how the visibility and perception has changed, and how our Canyon family is inclusive.
This past month has been Autism Awareness Month, and today we shed some light on what autism is, how the perception and acceptance of autism has changed in society, and introduce a couple inclusive groups on our own Canyon campus. Autism Spectrum Disorder, or ASD, is a complex neurological developmental condition that involves heightened sensory, challenges in communication, social interactions, and restricted or repetitive behaviors. The severity of symptoms in ASD differ in person. ASD was first coined in the early 1900s by psychiatrist Eugene Bleuler. However, it was still very misunderstood and stereotyped for decades, often given derogatory labels. Those with autism were often overlooked for their capabilities. Today, with new findings and research, autism is seen as a gift of nature that embraces the concept of neurodiversity. A multitude of representations are emerging in today's climate. On April 5th, Daniel Tiger's neighborhood welcomed a new character, Max, who has autism. Additionally, shows such as Good Doctor highlighted the persistence and individuality of those with ASD. It's important to advocate and be a friend to those on the spectrum. Here at Canyon, clubs such as Yes I Can and the Special Olympics Club focus on empowering those with intellectual disabilities. To gain a deeper understanding of ASD, you can visit autism.org or autismsociety.org to promote awareness on the subject. For Canyon News Network, I'm Marissa Anderson reporting.
Thanks, Kat. It's been a busy week in Cowboy sports. Here's Chris to wrap up competition for April.
Good morning, Cowboys. My name is Chris Renteria, and I will be giving you the sports update for this weekend. Here's a look at today's games. Soccer will be playing today against Hart. Varsity boys will be playing at home at 5, while the varsity girls play away at 3:15. Girls and boys basketball also have games today. The boys varsity basketball team plays against West Ranch away at 6:30. For girls basketball, JV plays at home against Saugus at 5 o'clock, while girls varsity plays against West Ranch at home at 6:30. Finally, varsity baseball plays Saugus at home at 4, and JV also plays Saugus at 4. JV will be playing away. Be on the lookout for another busy sports update on Monday. That's all for this week's Cowboy Sports. I'm Chris Renteria reporting. Now back to you.
Thanks, Chris. Seniors, now that you've gotten your cap and gown, it's time for your next senior event. Next Saturday, May 8th, from 8 to 10 a.m. is Senior Sunrise. All seniors are invited to this drive-thru event. Keep in mind that the theme is Future is Now, so you can decorate your cars. Remember, details for this are on the senior website or in your student email. You can also stay tuned on Monday to get more details from Miss Anderson. Speaking of the end of the year, Cowboys, the yearbook is still on sale, and after May 14th, the price will be going up to $100 cash. If you are interested in buying a yearbook, visit the student store website or canyonyearbook.com. Finally, seniors, it is scholarship season and scholarships are still available. In addition to the ACSA scholarship, there's also a PAC and Canyon staff scholarship available to apply for. Check out the eligibility requirements and deadlines on the Canyon Counselors website. Deadlines are coming up fast. Don't miss out. Well, that's all for today's show. Don't forget us to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at CHS News Network. Hope you have a great weekend, Cowboys.